looking at Animal Jam Play Wild, and I finally got a screen recorder so I can record my screen. Okay, so this is going to be a very short video, just letting everyone know. And I'm going to be hosting a giveaway, so watch till the end of the video, okay? So let's look at this update. So drafts are here. All animals make way for the tallest animal in Jamal. Drafts are here, and they're hard to miss. These animals make excellent lookout, and they're especially useful for reading high shelves. So how and become one today. Okay, so we have all these stuff. It's kind of looking through this. But like clicking on pictures, not really anything else, so. Yeah, we got that. Okay. So, today, my usual look. So, I actually came up with a look that I like. So, if you have any other ideas for my look, let me know in the comments down below. But anyways, here is my look. So anyways, if you want to friend me, then you can send me a jam, or an old VR, whatever, I don't care. But anyways, so let's look into the diamond shop, see if there's something new. Okay, so we have, let's look at this armor. Okay, so we have armor, I raised armor. And then here, there's a new bundle. Draft, classic outfit, and boutique outfit. Okay, so then over here, let's look at these drafts. I'm not gonna get one because I'm right now saving up for another animal that may come, like coyotes or something. But then that will become a main. So we got the whole set here. This is the last day to buy these animals. I bought the set, so hopefully you guys can get those. Anyway, so let's go to here. So what am I going to be talking about today? Well, I'm gonna be talking about how I think coyotes might be coming. So if you look at the loading page, it actually has a coyote right now on it, and there's no coyotes over here, but there used to be like a coyote for like the BL Blitz one. If you saw that, there's a coyote, so I think coyotes may be coming to Jamal soon. I really like coyotes, so I'm hoping that soon I can actually get a coyote for myself. Coyotes are really cheap, okay? Anyway, so let's get off that topic now. So anyways, let's just hope that they come. I'm also hoping for eagles or fire animals to come. So, okay, interesting. Not sure about that. But anyways, so yeah, that's my videos. I know it's really short, but I have a lot of time today, really busy. So anyways, my giveaway is going to be for this beautiful spike, I think. I'm pretty sure it's spike. And then there's also going to be another giveaway. So now I'm just going to my pocket. I'm also going to give you another one of these bone coyotes. So, let's look at that first. And I'm going to give you another one. Okay, sorry, you will find in the description, so make sure to read the description and tell me which one you're going to enter in and your username. And I'll let you know. I'll try by you if you say by you, accept it, and then I will gemogram you to trade me when we can. And then when we can, then I'll obviously trade you. Just put some junk time on trade. So anyways, those are the giveaways right now. So anyways, please subscribe, like, and comment if you want to enter this beautiful raffle. Giveaway. So anyways, I will see you guys in the next one.